vibrant, unpredictable, and completely unique.
It's a race of real extremes.
The Rolex China Sea Race starts from Hong Kong on Wednesday, April the 5th, after a five-year absence.
It's going to be pretty brutal, and it's going to be hot.
Organised by the Royal Hong Kong Yacht Club, this Blue Water Classic is Asia's premier offshore yachting challenge.
Quick jibe.
Attracting top sailors from across the region and beyond.
Go high. Three, two, one. Go.
After a spectacular harbour start, the international fleet follows the ancient trade routes through the unpredictable open waters of the South China Sea.
It's really a case of keeping the breeze through to the finish.
Before finishing in the beautiful and tranquil setting of Subic Bay in the Philippines. This biennial race has served to draw the attention of the yachting fraternity to Hong Kong and Southeast Asia since it was first held in 1962.
It's a tough race to win, and I've won a lot of yacht races.
The monohull race record was set in 2016 by Australian entry Alive, with the multi-hull mark set a year later by Mod 70 Beaugest, the Hong Kong entry covering the 565 nautical miles in 38 hours, 30 minutes and 7 seconds. To challenge that time, competitors will have to overcome constantly shifting weather conditions. Mild one moment, malevolent the next.
This is why we do this race.
Tactical decisions and timing will be crucial for success. The Rolex China Sea Race, a test of stamina and seamanship across one of the most unpredictable stretches of water in the world.